You've had 3 days to rest.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Something at the pub and feel a little like myself again. Spooky, someone grabbing people off the street. What do they want? Hopefully they just leave me alone.
Thank you.
they don't want to listen to me. Next time, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Are you coming or
not? Nah, not this time.
For that cat lap?
Well, no more, thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
It grew to be large as a narwhal.
If I see anything, I'll run. No, first I'll yell, then I'll run. You know, to warn the others.
How are we supposed to attract any suckers if you won't play along?
You're the worst duck I've ever seen! Pirate Betty, my ass, you couldn't scare a seagull.
What a moving, tragic death. You're a far better actress than I am. Ugh.
In the mind.
Stop!
Looking for a fight.
I'll crush you. I'll cut you in half.
Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute...
Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? Welcome back. Please, take your time. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. An excellent choice. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Bloodflies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Farewell, and do think of us again. I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery. Welcome back. Please, take your time. What a pleasant surprise to see you again. Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
U and V, double V, X, Y's and Z. Now I got my A's and Z's.
Odd times, hard times.
Tell me,
gotta be on the lookout. This whole business has me on pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
Just heard a dog bark or something. Of course, now we're all on edge. I wonder who that was. I say it's a false alarm.
Only something would happen around here. It doesn't have to be a circus. Like just some little
beef
bit of
stew for dinner
once in a while.
More likely it's some kind of commotion.
Brianna Ashworth, curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small, but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
On the back of my neck are tingling. I get a feeling something bad is gonna happen. I just know it. Chasing monsters in the bright, dancing hagfish on the lawn. Won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
This hair is different. Something's coming. I'm sure of it.
Hey.
As you were.
Oh, isn't it laundry day yet? Oh, it's gotta be soon. I can't stand my own stench.
Word's out. Someone in a mask or something. Well, just wait till they see me.
Did I close my locker before coming out? Last time I left it open, someone left a hangfish in my jacket pocket. Someone's shooting at us!
What? So let's see. What was it? Nothing here.
I saw someone right here.
Let's have a look around.
Let's check the purse, just in case.
All my regular clothes.
I wonder who that was.
Like a stocking without a leg? That's what. Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Nope. No one here. Nobody there.
Hmm. What the fuck was that explosion?
What's going on here?
Thank you.
moving again. Some of you have questioned the stricter mining bonus and the new tax levy by the Grand Circonian Czar. Let me answer all of this rabble-rousing at once. Disloyalty and sedition will not be tolerated. Look at Duncan Dale. He's a friend. He's a patron. A man who won't stop until he has turned every bit of this land's silver into shiny coins. I asked him to double the number of mine workers, and he did it. No questions. No complaints. Karnaka needed miners, and he produced them. Out of thin air. That's the Circonian spirit. That's what we need.
There once was a man from Old Landgro whose cock was as wee as a mill. He tugged on it nightly, and ever so slightly, it grew to be as large as a gnome.
Somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory.
Listen to Mom and become a hairdresser.
The alarm! What's going on?
I've got to get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
For a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two penny drinks. Smell. Is it the fountain?
Yeah, the water gets nasty sometimes. It flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. And it was worth it. Greatness. There was an animal called in there and died.
Disgusting. You'd think someone inside the conservatory would complain.
The place is mostly shut and somebody's still inside. It was a delivery from Jindosh Clockworks a few days back.
Whatever. And I'd be happier if the gate wasn't so close to that fountain.
Just have to finish my shift. Then I can go home. Put my feet up.
Thank you.
wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The old Empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Settle down, stomach. Dinner will be here shortly.
I'm hungry.
Hey, who are you? Stop!
Thank you.
This was once my world. All things from the northernmost shores to here. Karnataka in the south.
wait to find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
Delilah, the moon in the sky and the mist lying over the lake like a blanket.
Amelia, dear, if Brianna hears you and her mood is off, you're going to lose an eye.
What?
What?
I won't get
Karen Jindosh. And what power does he hold over Brianna? Are they lovers?
Perhaps. But that wouldn't give him any power over Brianna. Jindosh is an ally, an agent of the Duke, gifted in the ways of natural philosophy.
Poor Lucinda. She wanted to raise the blood briar, but cannot. After truck, there was
what?
Someone.
You'll stand a chance.
I'll fix your dry heart.
Your little toy is useless now.
I'll fill my pillow.
I'll see you in the void.
Thank you. Even work. This looks important. I wonder what it does. If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Brianna, how did Jindosh die? Someone got inside that strange house of his.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No idea. It's a... Brianna?
Hmm.
except you. I squeeze this trigger and you pop me with a boy.
We almost had you. 15 minutes. This is the last place you should have come. Destroy the skeleton skull. We have uses for it.
This journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child! You had no right!
That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device. So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft.
Oh well, never mind.
No way! Catch me if you can!
Something's off.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard
you. You should have stayed in your...
Together we worked to bring Delilah back to the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Come in, my friend. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. An excellent choice. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. It's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store. It was a pleasure to serve you. Welcome back. Please, take your time.
So it's done.
Ashworth. Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos. And Delilah.